with passing of Samantha Burtons, wife to Forest and England legend Gary Burtons. So we ask you before the game to join all the players, all the coaching staff, everybody here at Greenwich Avenue this afternoon, to join with them in a minute's applause in memory of Samantha Burtons. Gentlemen, again, thank you all so much for being here at Greenwich Avenue, Bayswater United's home stadium. We gather in the wake of the sad past of Samantha Burtles, wife of Gary Burtles. You are all playing your part by being here today and raising a lot of money for Treetops Hospice. Thank you ever so much for being here. And now if we can all join in a minute's applause in memory of Samantha. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce you to your teams here this afternoon. First of all, I'll take you through Kevin Keegan's three top legends. In goal today, Walker. They're playing four at the back. Cooper, Johnson, Melton and Jepson. In the midfield, Webber, Nolan, Hawkridge and Morrison. And up top, a couple of familiar faces, as so many are here this afternoon, in Mark Howard and Lee Hughes. As for the Gary Burtles superstars, Mark Crossley in goal, across the back, four from right to left, Mills, Wilson, Dawson and Armstrong, in midfield, Cohen, McGregor, Bock and Greenwich, and up top. Winning, I'm going to pass the manager, what do you want to do? Team sheets. Before we get things underway by the two managers, Kevin Keegan and Nigel Clark. First of all, we're here under, of course, emotional circumstances, but we're also here to spend a little bit of joy as well this afternoon. unfortunately, a huge amount of money for treats up suspects and now we have five birds in control. Although I'm making trouble.
Yeah, we're only
Thank you. Time's on there, yeah. Only recorded for like 20 minutes, bud.
Eh?
Only recorded for about 20 minutes.
Yeah, it must be 20 minutes. I know it had a limit. Oh, he's not been a goal yet.
Yeah.
Right.
Substitute after 1 minute.
Harwood to take the penalty. Goal.
It is on the clock. Marlon Harwood, the scorer of the first goal of this afternoon. Okay, Gary Burton, 6 yards. Nil. Kevin Keegan's True Top Legends, 1.
Thank you. Thank you.
25 minutes on the clock for equaliser score for the Gary Gertler Superstars. And number 23, Steve Lennon. Substitution for Gary Gertler Superstars. Put your hands together for Big Noel, Mark Jossen. And he's been replaced by Aaron Cully.
I'm going to go to the next one.
turned off after 15 minutes.
Huh?
It turned off after 15 minutes. First one was 20.
I think I caught it in time.
Thank you.
43 minutes on the clock. Kevin Keegan's treetop legends back in front. Put your hands together for Terry Hawkins. What a strike that was.
Wow.
5 minutes played in the second half. And Kevin Keegan's three shot legends have stretched their lead up to 3-1. Now put your hands together, lovely goal, Danny Webber.
Get up now, aren't they?
<laughs> 54 minutes on the clock. Another goal for Danny Webber. Another goal for Kevin Keegan's three top legends, and they get 4 goals to 1. Thank you. just a minute later. And Gary Burton, superstars get one back. Put your hands together for Joe Rowan Plant.
I can't remember Del Farman, eh?
Isn't it?
Yeah. I think so.
Thank you.
the back, four Gary Burtles superstars scored by Chris Cohen. Meanwhile, a change for Devin Keegan's side. On comes John Mather, on comes Terry Hogan. Just like that, it is all square. Craig Westcar getting the equaliser. Gary Burtles, superstars, four. Kevin Keegan's Treeson Legends, four.
Thank you. turned itself off the battery.
Quite that other one.
Which one is it?
The one took that.
Substituted for Kevin Deedy's Tree Top Legends, Saul Deedy coming on for Finn Wilkinson and Ricardo Leighton for Marlon Harewood. Meanwhile, Ben Asiata for Derry Duke, that was superstar Chris Cohen coming up, being replaced by Chris Winslow. done for Gary Greenhurst's superstars. Nigel Jensen is making way now. Martin Tyrrell does replace it. Triple change on the way for Kevin Keegan's True Top Legends. Coming up, John Burns, Danny Webber and Lee Hughes. Coming on, Barry Turner, Craven Bent and Matty Turner. Another change as well for Derry Burton's superstars. Coming up, Eugene Chopper and coming on, Les Walker! Quick change for Kevin Keegan's two top legends, Don Goodman coming up to be replaced by Terry Hawkins, you know him, scored him. Final change for Gary Burton's superstars coming off Kelvin Wilson's to be replaced by Daryl Fletcher.
Oh, Desmond.
Legend. Thank you for all being here this afternoon and contributing to such a wonderful cause. We hope that the football is actually playing to a 4-0 draw. We can't be mad at that at all. If you want to continue to give, remember there's the auction. Remember as well there are the Samantha Burtles glasses that are doing the rounds here. They're only a couple of quid. And I believe there are still photos to be had with the European Cup. A tenner a photo are printed here and all of the profits go to the Three Socks charities. Thank you all for your support this afternoon. Applause now, ladies and gentlemen, as the players make their way off the pitch, joined by Michael Johnson from the Kevin Beavis team. 4-0 draw, a fitting way to sort of share the Samantha Burtles trophy.
Yeah, absolutely, it's been a great day. First and foremost, it's about Samantha Burtles, about the family and making sure that they know that the football family is supporting them. So that's first and foremost the most important thing. What a great day, great to see some of the lads, and I'm sure the fans can go to see the players as well.
Chris Cohen, how was it from your perspective? It was a good game in the end, and the comeback's on you in about 10 to 15 minutes. We've got 3 or 4 goals on you. Thank you both for your time. Congratulations. Enjoy the rest. Again, thank you all very, very much indeed for being here this afternoon. All of you have contributed to raising an awful lot of money for the Tree Trust Hospice, for supporting the Burtles family as well. We do hope that you enjoyed the afternoon and if you are leaving now, wish you a very safe journey home. Thanks again.